Hello everyone, my name is Salt, and welcome back to the Plague Tale. A Plague Tale, Innocence. Why did I say that wrong? But yeah, last where we left off, we just escaped, literal rat hell. And yeah, let's get back into it. I am very happy that I've, am doing this series. It's been really fun. Gross. Okay, there we go. Macy and Hugo managed to narrowly escape the monstrosity, where hordes of rats are infested the catacombs. Rats fear light, so the orphans use the last reassembly to move towards Laurentius's farm. Okay, here we are. The next bit, the next chapter awaits us.
There, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Yes, very soon.
Hey, oh. Hugo, where are you going?
I'ma jump in the water. Yeet!
Oh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish. A fish. I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog.
Well, one day, Hugo, one day. Oh.
What is it?
A hammer.
Sort of jar?
That stuff inside looks strange.
Yes, best leave it
here. We came here to read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats.
Amicia. Gross.
The men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Okay, well, I guess I have to... Wait, hold on. Okay, let's see my upgrades. Nothing. Got you.
They do that. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
Wait, now.
That's an odd sound.
Why didn't that work? Come on. And now head back.
Nothing.
Head back. Head back. Head back. There. Thank God.
Let me see a look.
Let me throw a pebble at his head.
That leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
I don't have a choice.
That's funny. Okay, we is fine.
That should do it. With that and the second
that.
Nothing.
You go.
Stay here and not a sound.
Okay, yep. Pour your jack crap down.
It's okay, Hugo.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
What was that noise?
Come on,
I'm going.
nothing
yes.
to report.
Now it's my turn.
Come on.
Again? I've got to know for sure.
And yeet. Let's go.
Woo!
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Smarted again. I did hear something over there.
Okay, go, go, go.
Oh no, they blocked off the farm.
Ah, crap.
The road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. You go the room.
Are they talking about me?
Lord,
I mean...
Shh.
Usual.
Kevin,
oh.
Alive? Yes.
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Just go back up. There we go. Let's see what was up here. Give me my rock back, you ugly. Well, I did my business. Now I get to... Oh, alcohol. Okay, let's turn to this. Okay, space. Go. Yes, yes, yes. Jump. Yay, we made it!
What?
That was Pog.
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, alright?
Yeah, I don't know why you're thinking, kid. They're not, obviously. What is this, hide and seek?
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Hugo, it's not...
Okay, let's try and find him. Hold up. I actually have to take this seriously. I actually want to kind of find him and scare the hell out of him. Ha! I got an achievement called Found. Let's go.
But
do you want the gods to catch you? Don't do that again.
Sorry.
Dude, I'm such a god at this game. I know how to play hide and seek well. Why can't I run? Let me run, game. Please.
Oh no. He's got spots.
They're boils. From the bite. Don't
is it
get
a book?
Any closer. Notes. A journal. He was an alchemist.
Oh. He had a nice boat.
Aw, he had a nice boat. You're right, Hugio. Okay, go up, jump down, okay. Jump, go, go, go. Okay, bye-bye.
Nothing.
Weird. I could literally hit you on the head and no one would know.
What's all the noise?
Stay calm and wait for me here.
Oh. Okay. Okay, we made it. Thank God. Move that way. Okay.
Hey.
We good.
Someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
I'm not crazy. I heard something.
What was that? Wait.
What's that?
And let's hide. Let's go.
They're going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark. Nothing. I need to calm down.
Okay, I'm gonna have to wait for him to pass, and then I throw it. Throw it.
What was that noise?
Okay, let's go. Okay, guard, move back, and then I'll be able to, move forward with my life, and I never have to see you ever flipping again. Thanks. For the love of God, move. Before I actually hit you with one. Okay, we made it, we made it. Ooh, a boot hole.
So they can't see us anymore.
No, they can't.
Let's go. Oh, their hand faced through a wall.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
Aww. It's alright, Hugo.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
There we go. Let's go, Lego, Lego.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
Once we get to Laurentius's place, we can be happy.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Hmm?
Nothing.
Is that side shade I see? Side shade? Side shade? Side shade? Oh my god, move left. Move left.
Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Oh, nice.
Like Mommy.
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
Okay, let's go.
It's getting in my shoes.
I don't believe it.
Yeah, me neither. Oh my god. Go, go, go. Go up this way. Oh, never mind. Go, 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 go. Woo! Let's go.
I'll get you up.
Let's go, we made it. Don't make me whip you.
That was close. That mud again.
Ooh.
We'll never get through.
Yummy. Yummy.
Are they really all dead?
They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Me too, I'm already sick. Oh wait, did I miss anything? Yep, I almost did. Oh dang, I already have one of everything. See, look. Materials is each type.
Let's go.
Okay, let go. Let go. Sorry, y'all, that was quiet for that second. I need to check what I had. Okay, let's light that. Oh, dang, dude, this game. I'm getting itchy all over.
Come on, here we go again.
Come on, faster, faster. We need to. There. Whoa.
Help me push.
Right.
Dude, we so strong. We so swole.
Come on.
We swole everything.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
Yay! See, sister and sibling power can go through everything.
Hello, Laurentius!
Shh, Hugo!
But
what if it's not Laurentius? Huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry.
Yeah, Hugo, didn't you?
It's really, is that the windmill?
What's left of it?
It's pretty.
Okay, let us search. I presume there has to be like an item nearby or something.
Hello there.
Oh,
not tonight to stay outside, hey?
I'm sorry about your friends.
Okay. There. Let us continue. Ooh.
Amicia, a flower.
You go. This is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right. Go ahead.
It's called Granny's Bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes. It's not good to be alone.
All right. Let's go.
There, I get an Algolita.
You go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Good.
Well, let's check.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Okay, so let's see. I don't want another... Ew.
Someone's there. Let's go and see. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Okay, I'm gonna get this one next. Let's go back outside. I have to use everything super effectively, so that's why I'm heading back to collect my crap. Okay, there we go. Okay, let us continue. Let us head back inside, and we shall be fine. Uh-oh, rats are gonna be in here. I see, the thing. Dude, this game kinda scares me a bit, not even gonna lie.
Who are you? Magister Laurentius! Stop right there, he's contagious.
Hugo... here...
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins. In its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. Ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's...
Oh yeah, let me just get my book out and...
My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
Okay, dang, Amicia. You don't need to be rude.
The rats are dangerous. Disorganized.
The rats.
However, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents. But you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats.
Yes, let us make the Ignifer.
Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Amicia, that's what happens when you push your brother away. Don't do that!
Come on, they've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hand! Good idea.
Up with the light.
I'm frightened of the light. There. Sorry. There. Don't worry. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
No.
It's been a long trip. Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain. Must be to feed the pig.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere. We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it?
Oh, we need the pig.
We need meat. Dead or alive.
Nah, I hate it.
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
To feed him?
You could say that.
No, we cannot say that.
Are we gonna feed him?
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum yum.
God, I hate this. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it.
That's it.
Make sure you keep properly, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays. I'll close the door.
And I saw a ladder on this side, right? Yeah, you can go up.
Come on, let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Come on, get up.
Okay,
there.
Let's go. Okay, good thing I saw that. Can I create anything? I can create the pouch. Reducing time between shots. I'm gonna get that next.
The light. Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
I'm sorry, it has to happen. No!
Oh, Amicia, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, Hugo. We have no choice, Hugo. We have to get the rats away.
Oh my god.
Just like all the others.
Oh my god.
There was no other way. Come on. Over
You're
here.
So evil. Well, I gotta search. You can't expect me to not know if something's in here. Okay, let's go. Oh my god.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also and above all a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something. But
why?
Alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
Alright. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
Alright. So, this is it.
What?
Oh no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
Okay. Alright. That's amazing.
It makes fire.
Did I do that?
Yeah.
Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. Do you know what? After you had to create other projectiles, it will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Yeah, thank you. Bye.
Rats, get back.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm sorry, Hugo, for what you went missing a pig's death, but it ain't my fault. It's someone else's fault.
There's a lot of them. I'll clear away. Come on, this way.
Alright.
Come on.
I'm liking this so far.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
Oh my god.
No, Amicia, come back!
The house is going down.
No, no! Master!
Lucas, wait!
There's something down!
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
We have to leave.
No! Yeah, we need you as a sacrifice. Nothing else.
Time to go. Hugo, Lucas. Run. We need that horse.
They're everywhere.
Okay, go, go, go.
Lucas, I'm here. Where does this trail lead to? Lucas, where's this taking us? To the river.
Go, go, go. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, go, go, go. Run, 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 run.
Run!
Rats, what are you gonna do? As a main character, I never die. Let's go! We did it!
Woo!
Again! I know, isn't it amazing? The Raven spoils. Ooh. I'm excited for the next chapter. We're gonna watch the cutscene, but this is gonna be the end of the episode. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Thanks, Lucas. Oh, you see his neck?
Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break. And the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. To change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
Yeah, because they suck.
No, I think they just ran out of time.
No, they suck. They didn't run out of time. Well, there we go.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
Well, that's going to be it for today's episode of The Plague Tale, Innocence. A Plague Tale, Innocence. I'm really loving this game so far. I'm not ready to see what the Raven spoiled about this game, but I'm going to kill him for it. I'm joking. But yeah, thank you everyone for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and all that jitter-jatter. And yeah, bye-bye.